So for this quiz, the question is, given the variables that are defined here, and you'll see the variables already defined in the code in your web browser, your goal is to write Python code that prints out the distance in meters that light travels in one processor cycle. So the first variable is speed of light, and we've assigned to the variable speed of light the number of meters that light travels in a second. It might be hard to remember that, so we also have a comment there. We haven't used comments yet, but they're a very useful thing to add to our programs. We can write a comment by starting with a hash symbol. That's usually the Shift-3 on most keyboards. Everything from the hash to the end of the line is a comment. That means it's ignored by the Python interpreter, but it's useful for the programmer to be able to see it. So we'll have a comment here that says that's meters per second. We can put anything we want in our comments. They're not interpreted by the Python interpreter, but it's a good idea to have comments that are helpful for us to remember what we did if we need to go back to the code a few months from now and understand it. It's also a good idea if someone else is reading the code, the comments will help them understand it. So the second variable we'll call cycles per second, and we'll give that the value 2,700,000,000. And I'm going to give it a decimal point, so when Python does division, we'll get exact results. And we'll also give a comment for this one to indicate that this is the 2.7 gigahertz speed that the processor in my computer has. So now, given those two variable definitions, your goal is to write some Python code that prints out the distance in meters that light travels in one processor cycle. And we can compute that by dividing the speed of light by the number of cycles per second.